Okay, so let me get young again. So when the shit jumped off in 2011, when I'm watching on the internet, man, well, my business, you know what I'm saying, that I created come up being endorsed by the brother Jared Davis. You feel what I'm talking about? You feel me? I'm sitting up on my infrastructure in East Oakland. I was supposed to stay, but I got infiltrated by the boy that wanna buy the whole thing, Jared Davis. But he gonna shoot down my music and the game. And my game. You feel what I'm saying? He gonna mind my video and my music. You feel what I'm talking about? Yeah, like before he did that, you feel me? He was being a snake and had me put to the streets, hoping that I'll fumble and up in jail. This is 2011. This 2012 when I turned up back in the south. You feel what I'm talking about? Make it safe. You been sliding home, man. That's what's really going on. But at the same time, I've been falling out with my family, my mom, my sister, and shit because of the white Jared Davis don't want to hurry up and do what he's supposed to do. You feel what I'm talking about? Because he has to be trying to be a snake at the shit. He's shooting for the whole thing of goddamn stuff. You can't blame him. But you know, you can't shoot down do no god like that. You can't do pimp god like that. I'm not pimp god, man. You feel me? My spirit from heaven is going in and going down and relaying me the news. That's how I'm knowing that was you behind the phone. Have my sister act so snobby with me and had me put up out of my infrastructure where say shine grows on the D. You feel me? Instead of falling to the streets and fumbling and fresh go like a dolphin, a knock, a junkie, nigga, I landed back on my feet. You feel what I'm talking about? You feel I landed back on my barefooted dog. You feel what I'm talking? I landed back on my feet. You know what I'm saying? Back in the sound. You know what I'm saying? I didn't record against them. Like I said, 2-3 animal songs, the trees bumped up. And you know what I'm saying? Proving niggas wrong every day. Like I said, and when y'all was planning me to feel, I pulled crazy horse, go chill, man. And I was the first one on iTunes, man. Still.